Two, turn, fame. How y'all doing on this beautiful day? Today it's your boy B3, two turn, I'm bike. I'm back. How long has it been since I came? Pause. Big pause. You see by the title, we got the Mystery Royal Rumble going on today. You know what I'm saying? Now, I did not pick any of these contestants. I don't know the order. I don't know the contestants. I just know I hit Rumble and it hit start. So I wonder who all gonna be up in this. Now, I don't know who's all in this, but I'm assuming it's a mixture of all my community downloads, my creative fighters, and the regular roster. I don't know. And excuse my hair, but I just took it out of a bun. It's kind of just free falling right now. Just ignore it, okay? I'm doing this video on the fly. I'm doing it on the fly, okay? It was an idea. Oh wow! First entrance in the Rumble is gonna be Anti-Venom. Okay. Now, I don't know if y'all got to see. Huh. Did y'all get to see that video? I'm trying to remember. I don't recall if I ever posted that video. I'm not going to say nothing. I have not got to use Andy Venom. I hadn't even seen him in a match yet. So, getting to see this, it's pretty cool. All right. You know what I'm saying? It's pretty cool. I'm pretty sure I just posted that video, right? Like, I'm pretty positive I just posted that. Where he was in a match, but I didn't get to see it because it was a simulated match in a tournament. Pretty positive I posted it. Just, I make a lot of these videos and I just boom, 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 boom. So I don't always know the order that I put them in. So, yeah, you get my gist now. All right. 2K22. WWE 2K22 is very close. It's actually pretty close coming, right? It's not too far along. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get all these videos put out. Let y'all see the last bit of remaining of WWE 20. Because I won't go back and touch this game unless for some reason 22 is better than 20. Which I'm... Oh. And you know, like, if 20 is better than 22, I'm going to be upset. I'm going to be upset. Number 2 is Raphael from the Ninja Turtles. Why? I don't even remember... I don't even remember ever downloading him, to be completely honest with you. But he's in it, and I didn't know who. I was getting confused of who had this entrance. I'm like, I ain't never seen this pyro or this entrance before. Who is this? It's Raphael. All right. I'd say he's probably the Brute of the Ninja Turtles. He's more of the kick ass, take names later. That's him. If you don't know the Ninja Turtles, he's the muscle. The blue one, he is, you know who he is, he's the leader. Nobody liked to admit that he's the leader. Then there's Donatello, and Michelangelo. The best Ninja Turtle is Michelangelo, hand down. I'm not just saying that because orange is my favorite color. I'm saying that because he's me as a Ninja Turtle, bro. He is me as a Ninja Turtle. Well, I'm out. It's cool. You know what I'm saying? The first people going to start off this match is Raphael and Anti-Venom. It already seems like a good start to a Rumble. I'm digging it. Let's get into it, though. Let's get into this simulation. I got to make sure, homie. Make sure the hubs is on. Oh, yeah. I do got to do that. I forgot all about that. You have to do that. Cool. All right. Suplex, Andy Venom. I'm not gonna lie, he don't look like the picture that they put on the community pages. He don't look nothing like it, but it's Andy Venom, right? You knew it was Andy Venom because I said it was Andy Venom, and it looks like Andy Venom. I think I got these on like 30-second intervals, so they gonna be rapid fire. They coming out quick now. Iron Man, he next. Tony Stark in the flesh. Boom. Two Marvel characters. And is Ninja Turtles technically Nickelodeon? Is that technically Nickelodeon since they have all the cartoon ones on? I don't care. All I know is it's some booty kickers in the match right now, and they kicking some booty. That's what I like. Let's get it. Who's contestant number 4? Who is it gonna be? I'm shot. Like I don't seem shot, but I'm shot. Ant-Man is heading into the Rumble. I think this is the first time y'all are seeing Ant-Man. And I'm not gonna lie, I expect the Ant-Man to be short and flimsy, but this man's as tall as Iron Man right now, and he's jacked. Okay. Well, we'll take it. Let's see how he does in this match. Let's see. Raphael and Iron Man going at it. Andy Venom and Ant-Man going at it. Oh, kick to the midsection. Oh, he blocked it. Oh, no. We came back with a kick, though. Number five is coming out already. Number five is coming. John Cena. Where's he at? All those memes. Those memes always kill me. Look, it's like they'll take a picture with John Cena, and then John Cena will literally just be posted up, and they'll be like, look, I took a picture by some random person, or like by some invisible guy. It's funny because this generation of people are just now thinking that, like, this man has been doing this since I was a child. And now people are just now recognizing that they say, you can't see me. I don't know. It's funny. Anti-Venom is gone. Next up, Thor, the God of Thunder, is here. You kick one Marvel individual out and you bring in the next one. I like it. Iron Man's gone. All right. Oh, Thor almost got eliminated there. Ant-Man is just... Ant-Man eliminates Thor. What is that? Two eliminations for Ant-Man right now? So three Marvel contestants just got eliminated back to back to back to back. Raphael still holding strong in this match. X-Pac. X-Pac is in the Rumble. Okay. Yeah, it definitely was a mixture of everything that I have. Because they're bringing, obviously, John Cena and now X-Pac. They're having a mixture of things. That's cool. That's cool. Because that's kind of what I was hoping for. That they had a mixture of everything I had. Because that would be, that's good content from all I'm seeing. Oh, yeah. I am wearing my glasses today. I don't normally wear my glasses. I can barely see. But I guess today was the day to just chill day. Throw my glasses on. My hair. You see my hair. I ain't even done nothing to my hair. But we're not here for that. Spawn. I don't even quite remember putting him on the roster either, but here he is, Spawn. Michael J. White in the flesh. The funny thing about Spawn is a lot of people think he's a Marvel character, but I'm pretty positive, if I'm not mistaken, he was made by a guy who was either fired from Marvel or left Marvel, which is why he's somewhat... is similar looking to the Spider-Man and Venom characters in the face type of thing. You get it. So it's kind of like that. That's why. Jason. Jason who? Jason Voorhees? Is that who that is? It. This is old. This is, I think, what Jason, what Friday the 13th movie was he wearing? Does somebody comment down below? And if you get it right, I'll shout you out. Put it down in there. Because I know all the horror movies, you know what I'm saying? I know all the scary movies, all right? I know every one of them. Every one of them. I don't even know what number of contestants is coming out next because they are just coming so quick. And I... Wow! That brings back some TNA memories right there. That's dope. Ant-Man just eliminated Jason. Spawn just eliminated Raphael. And Ant-Man is going insane right now. Okay, Ant-Man is just... Is he going to win the entire Rumble? That's what it's looking like to me. Ant-Man looks like he might win the entire Rumble. I still don't have a pick to win this yet. I still don't have a pick. Next contestant's coming out already. They are just coming. Mysterio. Is that Rey Mysterio or the Marvel character? Hold on. Oh, yeah, it's Mysterio from Marvel. Okay. I had to make sure. I don't know. Somebody, you know, the names are so similar sometimes. Did Mysterio get a finisher as soon as he came in the match, or was that he was just taunting? Ant-Man is working on Spawn in the corner. Oh! Oh! Everybody's getting slammed. John Cena's going to work on Suicide. Oh, Suicide too quick for John Cena's dropkick. Who's next? Another one coming out. Okay. Okay. Okay, they coming out now. Unleashed Randy Orton. Okay, that's from the 2K Originals, the Bump in the Night stuff. I didn't know they ever put those on the when you get what I didn't know he was in here. Okay, I didn't know. Is he ever gonna come down to the ring though? Is my question, because I don't. There he is. I thought the game was glitching. X-Pac is gone. Mysterio eliminates X-Pac. Suicide slams John Cena over there. Mysterio goes right after Suicide. Drop kick from Ant-Man to unleash Randy. Spawn tosses John. Rhyme. That's a rhyme, right? That's a bar. Suicide going to work on Mysterio. Has him over his shoulder. Mysterio breaks out of that and chops him right in the knee. Bubba Ray Dudley. Holy crap. A blast from the past. It's definitely him, but it don't look like him. He's not in the game, so they did their best on the cyber fit. Ant-Man just eliminated Bubba Ray. He just got, I think he might have just tied Santino for shortest Rumble appearance. Or did Shamo take that crown that one year? Whoever it was, he definitely just tied the shortest record. He did. Somebody go down and count how long he was in the match. God, I was hoping Bubba Ray was going to stay in it for a little bit. He got eliminated off rip because Ant-Man is not really Ant-Man right now. This is a huge man in ant form right now. This is crazy. Ant-Man is going crazy right now. Oh, as soon as I said something, Ant-Man, thank you. Get rid of Ant-Man. He's ruining my video, okay? He's ruining the video. He's doing too much. He's out now. Suicide, thank you, Suicide. Superman. Oh, John Cena throws Suicide right over the ropes as soon as he just does the whole ring a good deed of getting rid of the phenomenal Ant-Man. But it's all right, because Superman is now in attendance of this match. And he's going right after John Cena. What's he going to do? Mysterio's got Spawn hanging over. John Cena's gone and Spawn is gone. Spawn and John are gone. Bar. That's so corny. Just ignore it. Just ignore the cringe, okay? Just ignore it. Ignore it, okay? Don't worry about that. Number 15, Doctor Strange. Master of the... what's it called? The Mystic Arts. Master of the Mystic Arts. Anybody else just realize the abbreviation for that would be MMA? I'm sorry. Things like that happen, and you gotta point them out. Doctor Strange came in and went right after Randy, and now Randy is gone. Randy's gone from the match. He's out of here. Now Doctor Strange is just gonna watch Mysterio and Superman. Oh, Superman's busted open. Oh, they're gonna team up. Marvel versus DC right here. Okay. What's going on now? No, don't go after. I thought I was gonna see a team up here. This was supposed to happen in Spider-Man No Way Home. I just read an article about it today. That was supposed to happen. Mysterio versus Doctor Strange. I saw it. It's an article. It was an article posted by Marvel that was supposed to happen. Sting 1999 has entered the match. So we've got two Marvel contestants, a DC contestant, and an IRL WWE contestant. And he's going right after Doctor Strange. And he could easily just kick him off the ropes right now, and I don't think he's even going to attempt to do that. Looks like he's gonna slam him off. He had so much opportunity there to kick him out of the ring, and instead he slammed him. You know, it happened. You know, I don't blame him. I guess he wants to inflict pain. Number 17, Deathstroke. By far, out of villains and superheroes in the DC universe, Deathstroke. Doctor Strange is gone. Doctor Strange just got eliminated. Deathstroke is my favorite DC character of them all. Fun fact about me. Out of any hero, civilian, butlers, or heroes, Deathstroke is my favorite. There you go. Two DC guys going at it right now. Superman versus Deathstroke. I'm in the match! No. I'm not going to lie to you. If there was going to be one of the creative fighters in the match, I figured it would have put AP in here or one of his characters, but it threw me in here. That's crazy. Y'all haven't got to see my career mode character yet, so here he is. And he went right after Superman. That seemed just like a B3 thing to do, go right after Superman. And now it's not going to be good for him because Superman now has the Charged Fury or whatever that is, the electrifying, the payback, all right? He's got the payback. The Fiend Bray Wizzle is here. And I just got F5'd by Superman. I got F5'd by Superman, alright? End of the turn book. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I'm still shocked that I'm in the match, so I'm literally just focusing on me and Superman right now. And I'm about to get eliminated by Superman. This is not good. Break out of it, man. Sting is gone, courtesy of The Fiend. And I blocked it. I'm still in the match. I'm safe. I'm safe from Superman, right? Oh! Hey, Cyrus and Lance. Eddie Guerrero Jr. They spelled his last name wrong. I only know that because Eddie Guerrero is my favorite of all time. Who is he, though? I must have created a character a while back and not realize it. Or, no, because I would have spelled his last name right. That's not... Welcome to the WWE, Eddie Guerrero Jr., you imposter. Wow. He's got the same hairstyle Eddie had back in the day, too. Same gear. It would have seemed like I made it, but I didn't. Mankind has entered the frame. I'm over there taunting. Superman's got him in a jackhammer. Mankind's still sitting there. Fiend just got slammed by Eddie Guerrero Jr. He's getting stomped by Eddie Guerrero Jr. Mankind goes right after Superman. Man! Mankind just tossed Superman over the ropes. Who would have thought? Oh, the real Eddie Guerrero. Oh my god, bro. Eddie Guerrero's gone. I mean, Eddie Guerrero's here. Superman's gone. Eddie Guerrero's here. Are him and his son, his supposed alleged son, are they going to team up or are they going to go at it? Because I'm over there beating up on Eddie Guerrero right now. On his son. I'm over. Eddie eliminates Deathstroke. I don't know how you can't put the favor in Eddie's hands right now. In Eddie Sr. Eddie Sr. is going to win. That's my pick. Eddie Guerrero is my pick. Alright. If he gets eliminated, then, you know, sorry. I don't think I've gotten a pick right on here yet. Velveteen Dream is here. I'm over there beating up on Eddie. Oh, slammed him. Eddie Guerrero Jr. is over there getting rid of the Fiend. I just got slammed by Velveteen. Mankind is over there showboating, shaking his shoulders. I know you see it. Velveteen. He's dragging me to the ropes. Please don't eliminate me. I'm gone. I've got... Oh, my God. Velveteen just eliminated B3. Man. I'm gone out of the match just like that. At a short-lived rumble. Mankind is gone, Eddie. Now Eddie's going after his alleged son here. What was that? Was that a spear he just did? Oh! Dropkick into the turnbuckle. Velveteen's working on the Fiend right now. Eddie's going after his son. This is hilarious, bro. The characters that I've seen so far are so funny. The Ultimate Warrior has entered the match. Okay. So right now it looks like there's only actual WWE characters in the ring. Except for this imposter, Eddie Guerrero Jr., who I have no idea how he got on here. I'm trying to figure out if I downloaded him or if I made him or if somebody else or if Adrian made him. Like, I don't know. I don't know. AP probably made this. I don't know. I don't know. Fiend is gone. Ultimate Warrior eliminates the Fiend. War Machine, aka Rhodey, is here. The only superhero in the ring right now. And he's showboat. He's letting them know what it is. But Eddie don't like that. And War Machine don't like that. Eddie didn't like that. Slammed him. Oh, he blocks him. Oh, yeah. Eddie. Turn up on him, Eddie. Turn up on him, Eddie. Throw him out of the ring. Get him out of here. Tell him he's an imposter. Ultimate Warrior goes after Eddie Guerrero Jr. Oh, a body slam. Oh, a suplex. Oh, Lordy. The field just got tough. Because Brock Lesnar, I swear to God, if Brock Lesnar comes in here and wins this match, the conspiracy on Brock Lesnar getting whatever he wants in WWE is true. It's true at that point. Because he just showed up out of nowhere, and Eddie Guerrero Jr. is showing him what's up. First Eddie beat him, now Eddie Guerrero is going to go after him. Okay. We're saved from Brock. Dwayne The Rock Johnson is in the match. We're saved. Dwayne The Rock Johnson has entered the match, y'all. Oh, Brock Lesnar is going to work on Eddie Guerrero Jr. right now. He must have heard my comment. Never mind. The Rock's now The Rock's going after Eddie Guerrero Jr. I think they all realize this guy's an imposter. I think they all realize that now. I forgot what number this is, but let's see who's next. Eddie Guerrero Jr. is gone, courtesy of The Rock. Oh! My second favorite WWE superstar of all time. CM Punk. Now, I be completely honest with you. I don't ever remember downloading CM Punk either, because I was looking for a good CM Punk scan and couldn't find one. And now he's here. No, my pick is gone. Eddie Guerrero and his son are gone, but I was going for Eddie Sr. The go to sleep. See him. You know what? That's actually funny. That's actually kind of funny. Two of CM Punk's rivals join first. CM Punk is gone. CM Punk is gone. He just got in the match. I was so hyped for that. But anyways, like I was going to say, CM Punk comes in after both of his, two of his rivals come in simultaneously. That's crazy. That's just crazy. Now, who's going to stop us from Brock? Is it going to be Matt Riddle? The guy who was supposed to win the Royal Rumble this year, from what I've been hearing? Riddle was supposed to win the Rumble and then set up a feud with Randy. That's what I was hearing. And then this big brute of a man, Brock Lesnar, comes in and ruins it. I'm not going to lie to you. That was by far one of the most boring, bland Rumble matches I have ever watched. And I'm only saying that because I feel like at this point I can critique wrestling, because I've watched it my whole life. I know what's good and I know what's not good. That Rumble match was not good. Atlanta's own. Or should I say London? I'm not going to say that. Atlanta's own 21 Savage has entered the match. And he gets rid of Riddle. I didn't even see Brock get gone. Who eliminated Brock? Was it Ultimate Warrior? I'm going to say Ultimate Warrior. Ultimate Warrior just eliminated Brock Lesnar. And I didn't even notice it. I was about to say 21 Savage was going to save us all from Brock Lesnar. And instead, the Ultimate Warrior did it. So the final three right now, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, Ultimate Warrior, and 21 Savage. Comment down below who you think is going to win out of these three. All right. Oh, they're going to double team Ultimate Warrior, get him out of their match. Ultimate Warrior's gone. The final two, Dwayne The Rock Johnson and 21 Savage. Samoan drop. Comment down below who you think is going to win out of these two. My pick, I'm going to go 21 Savage. I'm going to go 21. You know what I'm saying? I got to put on for Georgia. I got to go with Georgia. With the Georgia, you know what I'm saying? I got to. It's only right that I do that. Oh, suplex. Okay. 21 Savage looking a little... He might be a wrestler now. 21 might be a wrestler. Okay. My controller's going dead. Oops. Didn't charge it. Spine buster. And a flex on... Ah. Should I have gone with The Rock? No. I'm gonna stay strong with my pick. I'm gonna still say 21's the fresher man in the match. I'm going to go with 21. 21's got this in the bag. It's just The Rock Johnson. Don't tell me you're scared of The Rock Johnson. That's Black Adam. You don't mess with me. If he was in the Black Adam costume right now, I'd probably be scared. But just regular bland Dwayne The Rock Johnson? Nah. Dez Press. Okay. Okay, 21. I see you got the moves in your arsenal. Didn't even feel like he had to bring the scraps out today. Came out with just his bare hands and his chains on. The Rock might be gone here. The Rock holds on. He survives. He lives to see another day. Unless 21 somehow manages to kick him out of this match right here. Will he do it? Nope, he got elbowed right in the patella. Right in the patella. Oh, I was wondering, when were they going to do this cutscene? All the marbles on the line right now. I'm on the edge of my seat. Because I never thought I'd see the day where 21 Savage and The Rock Johnson would be sitting here in a wrestling ring right now, going at it, deciding who was going to go to WrestleMania. Uranagi. Boom. Clothesline. I can't even like get words out because I'm so invested in this match right now. That's the second time 21 has picked The Rock up over your shoulders. What drug is 21 on right now? What is he on right now to be able to pick up The Rock Johnson? That's not a small man. That is by no means a small man. It's not right. Russian leg sweep. Man, I don't even really know what to say. I can't get words out right now. I'm just like really trying to watch the match. Like as a fan of wrestling, all I can do is just watch the match right now because 21 Savage is in the match. Elbow right to the shoulder. 21 gonna pick The Rock up for a third time and take him to the ropes. This might be it. This might be the third time to charm 21. Make me have a pick that's right this time. I was wrong. For that point in time, I was wrong. DDT. 21, turn me up, bro. He's got his finisher. What has he got? Oh, a Falcon Arrow? That makes so much sense. I just thought of that. A Falcon's Arrow, he's from Atlanta. Atlanta Falcons. That makes a lot of sense, right? I don't know if that was the intention. But if it was the intention, good job. If it wasn't, I just found you an intention right there. Man. Have y'all noticed how long my hair is getting, bro? You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. He just launched him from the other side of the ring, over the ropes and won? I've never seen that animation in this game. For as long as I've played this game and played in Rumbles and simulated Rumbles, I've never seen somebody launch somebody from that far away. Look at that. And them go over the ropes. So my pick was wrong once again. If you guessed Dwayne The Rock Johnson in the comments section, congratulations. You won a congratulations for me. Wow. Well, there you go. The Rock has won the Mystery Royal Rumble. With that being said, subscribe to the channel if you're new, because I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up. It's your boy B32Turn, and I'm signing out. Peace.